Love is the reason life works. Love is kind. Love is sincere. Love is a reflection of goodness inside us. It's the reason the sun shines, the reason the rain pours. It's the reason the trees grow, and it's the reason we choose to marry. John, I promise to appreciate and thank you for all the generous and caring things that you do. I can't imagine anyone more perfect to spend the rest of my life with.
I promise to snuggle, cuddle you in times of happiness, sickness, and sadness. And the last one, I promise to love, care, strengthen you for the rest of my life.
Love you. Aloha
too. Aloha too.
Aloha
too. Aloha too.
Congratulations, guys, and welcome to the family.
Aloha too.
Congratulations, Tara and John. It's about time.
Yeah, you're never gonna get rid of it, then, yeah. John. Why is that?
Stop. You made the brightest days from the darkest nights. You're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom.
John Wuchalo, I will ask you a question. Do you take Tara Jane Brown as your lawfully wedded wife?
Yes.
Tara Jane Brown, I will ask you a question. Do you take John Mulchalo as your lawfully wedded husband?
Yeah.
I pronounce you John Mulchalo and Tara Jane Brown, a husband and wife.
Holy, holy, I'm high on loving you. High on loving you.
Aloha too.
Hi, my beautiful babies. Enjoy the rest of your beautiful life together and can't wait for chocolate babies.
Congratulations to Tara and John. We love you.
I don't need these stars because you shine for me. Like fire in my veins, you're my ecstasy. You're my ecstasy. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you. High on loving you.
Saving grace. Beth, love is fruit in the season of all times and within reach of every hand.
I do believe. Say I do believe.
Can you guys say aloha tu?
Aloha tu.
Try again.
No.
Mama. Atta. Atta.
Congratulations. Happy wedding day. Best wishes.
Well, you want to say something, guys?
Sure.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Best of luck, happiness, and health in the future. You guys, beautiful couple. Beautiful couple.
Congratulations, John and Tara. All the best, and welcome to the club.
All the best, Tara and John. So happy for you. Made heaps of kids. About 24.
24 Royton Avenue.
Do you want to say something to the bride and groom?
Hi.
What did you want to know?
That we love them.
We absolutely love Tara and John.
and we consider ourselves all family.
Yeah, we are family.
We are.
You're never gonna get rid of us, ever, John.
Way
you're stuck.
You're stuck.
Deseas muy feliz, Tara. Te quiero mucho a ti, Johnny. Qué lindo que has venido a nuestras vidas. Al farm con los coconuts.
Hi, John and Tara. I'm so happy for you.
Sure.
So now you're each other's primary, as they call it, primary relationship. Take care of one another, be kind to one another, and just all happiness.
All black, but it's all you can eat.
Yeah, man. Congratulations, John. About time, eh? Proud of you, man. Come a long way, but you see the nightclub later.
Some peace, Johnny. It was nice meeting you. Congratulations, Tara and Johnny. Glad to be here on your special day. Lots of love from the kids. Lots of.
Hey guys, congratulations. It's an awesome day for you guys. The weather stopped and the sun came out for you on your wedding day, and hopefully that's a sign for your marriage. Many blessings to you both. Tara, you've been blessed with a good man. And John, I know you'd be blessed with a good woman. All the best in Lopaku. Good.
Your town's intellect. Always got the payday circle on your calendar. That's when we fuck.
So I heard someone say something like, John is a good boy. Okay? And I want to talk to you today about when John lived in Perth.
I do believe.